So today we're gonna see how to do a dark lip. We're gonna start by scrubbing the lip and removing the dry skin. Once it's done, you can remove the scrub by using a wipe paper. After that, you can hydrate your lips by using a lip primer. I chose this dark plum liquid lipstick because I think it really complements my complexion. So I'm gonna start by applying it from the middle to the corner of my lip. If you ever go above your lip line, just take any makeup remover and you just remove it slightly like this. You can also use a flat brush with a little bit of concealer to really sharpen the lip line. Once the liquid lipstick is dry, don't reapply it because it will remove the product. And yeah, that's how we do a dark lip.